So, you're probably wondering, why am I in front of a school bus? Am I a school bus driver? I don't know. If you don't know, you'll have to find out by watching till the end of the video. Roll the intro. Hey guys, it's Cookie Gaming here. Today we are playing. Let me just show you with my fancy new recorder that can switch screens. School Bus Simulator Canton, created by Southern Transport Lines. back into the game. Let's get into it. All right. So we're driving a good old Bluebird. Driving my bus. He spawned there. We're fine. Okay. I'm gonna get the Bluebird. Bluebird. All right. Yes. Don't tell me I have to go back there to that thing again. This is kind of just a free-roam game, but here we go. Okay. And I'm going to get real quiet. Wow. Oh, and this beeper is kind of loud. Why is this? To do what I think I have to do. Alright, gotta do the child checkpoint. Or apparently it will yell at me and get mad at me. No one wants a school bus to get mad at you. Alright, we're just gonna spawn a new bus. Whole different brand because. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? We're stuck. Well, didn't want to do this. Did I get pronounced the dying sound? Alright. So. Thomas. Aha! National? Aha. Can I drive? Yes, I can. Hello, hello, beautiful. Beautiful ICCE. 2301. That's my bus, right? Isn't that one? That's this one. Alright. Hello! beautiful bus? No. Get wrecked. A minute. She isn't. Ha ha. Alright. Wait. Hello? Alright. Alright, who is place? Okay. I'm gonna despawn this bus. I'm gonna spawn a we're gonna spawn this international. That lady is now there. There's another one. Yeah. Insert key. So maybe we can actually do some bus driving now, finally, after that weird action. So there we go. If you know anything about school buses in the comments, tell me what your favorite brand is. Thomas, International or Bluebird. Mine personally, I like Bluebirds, but it kind of, I like International Bus. So, it's kind of between those two. But, I think I'd have to pick Bluebird. Hold on. Here we go. A kid got a kid. What's that? Hop on, kid! Here we go! Off we go! I'm gonna go ahead and stop. I know kids can talk, but kids are lazy. Also, do you like this type of bus or flatheads? Flathead screwdriver. Oops. Oh. Bus driver's worst night. I'm stuck on the railroad tracks. Bus driver's worst night. Alright, no buses? Okay. Here we go. Looks like we're ready to go there. Anyway, you might notice I may not sound too good. This is due to I was sick. And maybe there might be two uploads later. Turns out both of my friends are online. And I've also got a new recorder, if you haven't noticed. Not to mention new editor. Ew, everything. over to the... know what that was? Is that the sleep? Oh my gosh! There's like a mod in the game. Okay, that was weird. We're going to go ahead and head over to high school. I guess I'm going to kind of make this a short video because I'm late, tired, and all that stuff, so it might be 10 minutes. I'm lucky. But we're going to head to all the other schools in my life. How was I on? Just go that way. I don't care. I'm going through the fucking wall. Maybe we can. Maybe we can check my friends to do what you want. Well, if you guys like that. So, I'll link this game down in the description. Horrible driver, okay? Middle school, elementary school. Okay. Okay. Fear Halloween! Isn't that copyright? Or did they get the... Might be a trade. I was thinking about doing your trade video, but instead I found this game, so... I could just go through this neighborhood. Yes. I guess that's where we're gonna end off. Not here, where we get back to the bus yard, wherever it is. Don't mind me. You didn't see anything. You're not seeing anything right now. I'm not off-roading. Yeah, I'm not. That's someone else. Oh. Got my bus stuck. Bus stuck on train track. Wow! On that note, I guess I'm gonna you guys enjoyed. Well, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. Remember, I upload my next video. I killed the bus. Never let the cookie drive the bus. Or no, never let the pigeon drive the bus. Never let the cookie drive the bus. Anyway, guys, see you in the next one. Bye.